My favorite part of the job is the people that I work with.
All of us represent NM.
It creates a sense of belonging of where I fit into the organization.
Belonging looks like people wanting to come to work, enjoying coming to work, engaging with their peers, bringing forth ideas.
NM has done a good job creating a sense of community, which is really important to professional fulfillment.
It's important for us as an organization to show up in the community. I started doing service with Team NM, giving boxes of food, building beds for children. I get the satisfaction of knowing that I made a difference in someone's life.
The cohort learning program exceeded my expectations. I had an opportunity to work with two wonderful mentors.
My leader recommended me as a mentor when he was approached for the program, and it was a great opportunity.
My workplace cares a lot about not only myself, but also where I come from.
We are the NM Champion Network. We are underrepresented social groups across the world. And here at Northwestern, we have a voice.
We've really been able to build that community and connect each other with resources and just ability to converse with each other.
Didn't know where I belonged, where I fit. And then when this came about, I'm like, this is for us. And they know and they support this for us.
Northwestern leadership made some changes that have been really positive to see. Retention being focused on our Black employees and making sure that they're not leaving, that they feel supported.
We have the ability to make an impact. We have a voice. We can use it.
I knew I wanted to be here, and still I have no desire to go anywhere else, and I'm really grateful that I've been able to be here as long as I have.
Being able to be who I am and feel comfortable in my skin in the workplace the same way I would at home helps me feel like I belong here.